All right, here we go. Your top five local players of the week. Number five, some college basketball. Post and St. Anselm. That's Reginald Holding. Throws it down on the baseline for Post, but the Hawks win the game. Number four, NCAA soccer. Victor Gonsalves redirects Franklin Pierce University right into the NCAA semifinals. The only goal of the game. They beat Southern New Hampshire 1-0. Number three, Division I football championship. Emmett Smith breaks free. He's not really that fast. We had to speed it up, though, because it was a long highlight. One of two touchdowns, over 70 yards for the young man. Great game for him, but Exeter, they win it. They upset Pinkerton. Number two, Monarchs hockey. Andrew Campbell sees the open net and does not miss. She loves it. Game winner in overtime. Monarchs beat Worcester 3-2. Your number one King Cut of the week, more football, Division II title game. Dover's Kyle Seawards. He's going to scoop up the BG fumble and take it about 98 yards the other way for a Green Wave touchdown. Great defense for Dover all year long. However, Bishop Girton wins the D2 title. But Kyle Seawards turns in the top King Cut of the week.